Good. I thought I knew what I wanted, but then I got closer and saw this fritter sundae.
Yes. The fritter sundae comes with one of each. So it comes with an apple, a banana, and a strawberry one. And then your ice cream, and then chocolate and caramel sauce drizzled on top. It is very good. It's a very tough decision.
I just had the wild boar for dinner. I think I'd be crazy not to try the smoked brisket on a bun. Two chicken fried po' boys.
Pretty big sandwich. I have faith that you want to add fries to that.
I want to do that dessert food truck tonight. Yeah. I don't think I'm going to be able to eat fries.
I don't think so either, but
like, if there's some fries splashed on the side, like, I'll take them. Let's just do it.
We're really not helping. Right? Yeah, let's just do it for
Let's
Sunday.
Do it. Yeah,
let's
do for it. Sure.
Vanilla ice cream cookie dough or heavenly hack?
Raspberries, bananas.
I don't know, it's not working.
Oreo crumbs.
All right, guys, we did it again. The fritter sundae. Oh, look at this. I'm just dreaming, guys. Funnel clouds. All right. Dinner with the wild boar. Chicken po' boy sandwiches. Boy, do those look delicious. Oh, man.